Stay by me at all times. Hold that one. It's already recorded.
Also. Up here to throw candy.
I threw candy up there.
Yeah, but you're on this side and so am I, so nobody can throw that way.
On this side though, on this side. On the top step.
There's no step on this side.
Right here.
Oh, there's still all Tom Sawyers right there. Look at him. Pretty cool, and there goes Huck, Tom and Huck, the new, it's pretty cool.
Tom and Huck, huh?
Yep, Tom and Becky.
Yeah.
Yeah, Tom and Becky.
New what? New what?
Anyway, that's them.
That's Tom and Becky.
Yeah. see his camera hanging on top of it. It's pretty cool. Just two or three pieces at a time. See any kids coming close, you holler stop.
Huh? I'm in the way of
the girl? Make sure you wave at people. go get a blunt of candy.
You're trying to make it through the mirror like that?
I just went right through the mirror.
You could have broken that thing.
Richard. How you doing? Okay. I got several different things, but I got something that you might really be interested in. I got a 1996 with about 300,000 miles on it, and I could put, I got about 18,000, 19,000 in it now because I know what it's worth. And the guy, a hood needs to be fixed a little bit and painted, and this truck would make it's a pre-emission, got the old engine in it. I mean, it's a truck you can't never find. If you're interested, it's sitting on my lot or a Quincy. I bought it. Yeah, it's a fifth wheel tractor. It might be too short for you. I don't think it is, but I bought it from the city of Cape Girardeau. They just had it on an auction site selling it. So they had it. They've had it for a long time, and never had any trouble. So they. Sure. Oh my, yeah. Wow, yeah. Yeah, this truck would be I think it'd make a good primary truck. It's an older truck, of course, so it makes sense. But it don't have any of that EPA stuff on it. That's the great thing about it. Yeah, it's setting in Quincy. I'll be in there Friday. I can even run it over to you. Sure. Okay, I'll be in Friday morning. Yeah. I bought it because I knew that if I didn't sell it, I haven't tried to sell it at all. I give John Poppy first shot at it, and he didn't. He went a little more money. Well, he wanted to put a dump truck together for himself, and the time he got done with it, he had more than he wanted in one. But then if I didn't sell it, I was going. We're going to put it in our fleet and use it for a spotter tractor or something. Hell, it's got. Okay, all right, I'll see you.
Stand on the top so I cannot throw. would be a lot easier if I could stand.
Oh, I know, but look at him, this swarming. You need a bow okay there? Slow down a little, but them guys are dumping it down. They got fun. Wow. Hey, what are you doing?
This time, I'm going to give you a really wide berth when we get down here, because I need to give him a wide one too.
Okay.
So basically, then you let him.
Oh yeah, I'll be all right.
Come all the way through. You guys been okay, baby?
We're out, but that's okay. Yeah. Does it ends right here, don't it? Does it end right here? Is it over with right here?
No, we're going that way now.
No, more people down that way?
They changed it on me. I thought it was the other way. That's not. It's the right.
Okay.
We need more candy. Woo. Can we get more candy?
I don't know.
I couldn't get off and run up there. Get some from it.
No. Wait till we get around the corner. I want to see how many people are over there. They'll get plenty of candy. Tom Sawyer Days in Hannibal. Pick it up a little bit. You got all kinds of candy. the corners there.
Always doing something. I'll go ahead and send you on then, and then I'm gonna send the next two.